Alright, so my last session did not record properly. So we basically skipped 20 years. However, not much happened in those 20 years. I mean, we started colonizing here in Mexico, southern Mexico. We also got a claim on this. Colonize this. We're currently colonizing this. We successfully got the Commonwealth as an ally. And we're converting our provinces back because the Age of Reformation ended. So most of the zeal is gone. You know, mostly minor things. Also, Cornwall, who I took interest in giving independence, has allied Britain. Or actually, they were an ally of Britain, now they're a vassal. So yeah, some minor issues. Preparing for a war with Britain. Britain and the Commonwealth won't join. However, Friesland, Bohemia, and Burgundy will. I imagine Bohemia is going to be doing much of the fighting against Venice. I don't anticipate Mali be hugely relevant, although them sieging colonies might get a little annoying, but well, Brittany's not willing to be involved yet, so they probably won't be able to move through here, and I got a castle here, so they certainly won't be able to siege it easily. Alright, let's get this show on the road, shall we? First, let's gather our fleets, because I don't want to run into issues I've had in the past where I just don't do it until I start the war. New strategy. Instead of going after Sutherland, I think cause me problems in an actual war, I'm gonna go after. I'm gonna make the war goal Tyrone, which I got a claim on. Again, once again, shit didn't record properly. So. Make the war goal Tyrone. Got some more allies against Britain. Basically, countries that don't like Venice. Okay, so, idea is, the reason, part of the reason I did this was because while I have more troops here now, I don't know how long that will last, and Britain has so much manpower, I won't be able to give it just one fatal blow, especially since I'll then have to siege this. Whereas Ireland only has one fort, and it's a castle, and if I make the war goal Tyrone, I can just siege it here and try and stop them as they try and cross. If they try and cross to stop me. Also, if they move an army here, I could possibly just block it in for a while anyway, which would be hilarious. Let's do it. Munich, Friesland, Burgundy, Bohemia, Saxony, Salzburg. Wasn't there another one? Did I see another name that wasn't coming? Nope. Thank you.
Thank you.